So hello dear College Goa, I am presuming that you've already watched the other three videos in the series, which is basically titled College Student Funds Education and Expenses, Grow Mushrooms at Home Easily and Make Lots of Money in the Year 2020. So this is part 4 of the video. As you would have known by the subject line, this video is also about why college students should engage in home-based shroom farming or cultivation from the year 2020. We are in the November 3rd week of the year 2020, so you can start off now and maybe by the middle of the year 2021 you would have made good amounts of profit should you be regular with doing this farming. So before I start off, I'll just quickly take a couple of seconds. That those are oyster mushroom spawns. These are oyster mushroom bags that I have used. I have backed up on my own. On the back side of these are button mushroom bags, but I'm not going to talk about those. This is related to only oyster mushroom, and you can actually get these spawns from a place which is a government institute or government organization called Bhagwani Bhavan, and I've talked a lot about it. You can Google it up. You don't have to Google it, you can just put it in the maps and go there, and this is just for 80 rupees 1 kg of oyster mushroom spawns. So let me tell you 3 points now as to why college students should engage in home-based shroom cultivation in the year 2020. The first point, of course, is that you are, if you're already someone who's engaged in agro-based course in your college, then growing shrooms at home will only add value to your profile, to your resume, to your CV eventually, and you will get an added advantage while you go out there and give your interview in an agricultural based organization after you've done the course. Point number two, you can end up earning profits out of the excess mushrooms that will get produced. So that's amazing, isn't it? You're producing mushrooms. Just imagine you are left with excess of, let's say, 10 or 20 kgs. You can sell them off at retail pricing to the to go to the nearest veggie mart, or wherever you see sabji wala sitting, just go out there with in your car and sell those excess mushrooms off. Isn't that amazing? Just imagine 10 kgs of mushrooms selling at 100 rupees per kg. You get 22,000 rupees in a span of just maybe half an hour or an hour. Just such a decent money for the kind of time you would have spent on it, making that money. So imagine that you're basically end up fetching 5,000 or 10,000 rupees the whole month from the excess yield. Will it not give you conviction and confidence to carry it forward? Of course it will. It will give me, it would have given me conviction had I been in college. So let's move on to the third point. Third point is, this is, trust me, a fun hobby, as it also helps oneself to keep away from the virtual world one is constantly lost into. And therefore, it is another way of doing a digital detox. Yes, a digital detox. Isn't it awesome that you're so lost and excessively addicted to the digital world that you really want a bit of a break from it? Then this is the place to go to. You don't need to interact with anybody. Just get lost in it. Just take care of it. Take about 15 minutes, 30 minutes of, take your time out and give some care to these, and they'll be happy too. So this is what I wanted to share in this video. But in the upcoming video, which is going to be the part 5 from this series, I'm going to share with you a couple of more interesting ways to monetize from your learnings related to shroom growing. Just imagine that you are able to make more and more money while you are learning to grow mushrooms at home. So yes, of course, I'm going to share amazing out of the box details related to making or monetizing from your learnings. So that's about it. We are reaching the 5-minute mark, and this is what I wanted to share with you in this video. Please stay tuned. If you think this is going to help you, if you are somebody who's interested in home-based agricultural activities, this is going to be of help to you, because this is what I've started doing in the last 6 months. So as I said, stay tuned. Thank you for watching. God bless you. Take care. Keep smiling, and I'll see you very soon. Peace.